together. Five to the side, who cares about the weather? Five on the floor, the party's on at your place. Five to the front, there's a smile on my face. Hi, 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 together. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. High five in the air, let's do it together. High five.
Break all day.
Pack the car.
And we're on our way.
The sun on our face, the breeze in my hair. We can do what we like, we can go anywhere. We can go, go, go on a holiday. Let's go.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
Hi, I'm Felly.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Casey.
And together, we're High Five!
Hi there. I'm staying at Grandma's in the holidays, so I'm just packing my bag. I love visiting Grandma, but, you know, sometimes I get a little homesick. Now, what else do I need to bring? Can't forget my toothbrush. Chop, chop! Oh, my pillow? How did this get here? Oh, I always get a good night's sleep with this comfy old pillow. You know what? I think I might take it to Grandma's. I'm going to Grandma's. I'm staying at a house, so I make a list of what to bring, 'cause I love to take my favorite things. I'm going to Grandma's and I'm staying at her house. Now, pajamas. You definitely need those when you sleep over at someone's house.
High five!
Oh, what was that? Oh, the High Five Gang. Oh, I love this photo. I keep it next to my bed so I can always see my friends. This is coming to Grandma's too. I'll really feel at home if I take this with me. Now, pajamas, check. Clothes, check. Book, oh, I haven't packed my book. I like to read before I go to bed, and I've got a special book of bedtime stories. What was that? Sounded like a tiger. Am I hearing things? Oh my goodness, Timber Tiger. Have you been growling at me? Timber Tiger is my favorite toy animal. She sleeps on my bed. Where did you come from? You're definitely coming to Grandma's too.
I'm going to
grandma's, and I'm staying at a house. So I make a list of what to bring, 'cause I love to take my favorite things. I'm going to grandma's, and I'm staying at her house. Oh, now, bedtime book, check. I'm all done, packed and ready to go. Oh, this bag's a little heavy. I've packed a few extra things. All my special things to make me feel right at home. Can't wait to go see Grandma. Bye.
Chop, chop, go to Grandma's too.
There, I'm Snail Lauren. I carry my house with me everywhere I go. I'm gonna go visit Grandma Snail. So I've got my pillow and my favorite snail sleep sheet. I'm all ready to go visit Grandma. Everywhere I go, I've got everything I need, 'cause I take my house with me. It's on my back, you see. It's easy to do, 'cause I always travel light, ready to go anywhere, anytime, 'cause I take my house with me. Oh, look, a lovely green leaf. Grandma Snail would love this. Grandma always makes yummy leaf pie when I come to visit. Everywhere I go, I've got everything I need, 'cause I take my house with me. It's on my back, you see. It's easy to do, 'cause I always travel light, ready to go anywhere, anytime, 'cause I take my house with me. See you soon, snail friends.
Stevie Alien here from Planet Juggalo, the planet where everyone loves to juggle. Woo! Now, I've got my friend Tim coming to visit today, and I'm going to show him how to juggle. So, we've got three round balls up in the air. One, two, three! In Juggalo we juggle, we toss things in the air. Any shape, it doesn't matter, long or round or square. One ball, two ball, three. We throw without a care. In Juggalo we throw things. That's juggling, so there! Woo!
Oh, goody, that'll be Tim now.
Oh, hi, Stevie Alien. I have flown all the way from planet Earth to learn how to juggle.
Oh, hi, Tim from planet Earth. Welcome to Planet Juggalo. High five!
Yeah, which one?
Oh, this one! Okay.
Hey, I'm so excited about learning how to juggle. Can you show me?
All right, okay. Just hold these three round balls for me.
Okay, now what?
Okay, then you throw them up in the air one at a time and catch them.
Oh, that sounds easy.
Okay, you go.
All right, here I go.
And he's juggling!
The balls are bouncing everywhere.
Yeah.
This juggling's so much harder than it looks.
Yeah, all right, how about we try another shape for you, okay? Something a bit easier for Tim. How about the star shape? Okay, so we hold one star in one hand, the other two in the other hand, and then we throw them up in the air one at a time. Okay, you got it?
Okay.
Okay.
I'll give it a go.
Here we go.
Okay. Okay.
And he's juggling.
Whoa.
Hey,
Stevie.
Yes.
These star shapes have little pointy bits, and it makes it really hard to juggle. Have you got any easier shapes I could try?
Alrighty, I'll see what else we've got. Okay.
There.
Hey, I know. How about we try a long, thin scarf? We'll try one at a time, though, because they're a bit floaty, okay? So there you go. Okay, one at a time. You got it.
Okay. I'm doing it.
Oh, yeah, well done. Okay, now how about we'll add the second scarf now. Remember, one at a time. You got this. One, two.
I'm doing it. Yeah.
Okay, now we're on a roll. Let's add the third scarf.
Oh, my goodness.
You got this, Tim. Here we go. And he's juggling!
I'm juggling! This is so much fun!
Yeah! Hey, will you keep going and I'll join in?
Okay.
In Juggalo we juggle, we toss things in the air. Any shape, it doesn't matter, long or round or square. One scarf, two scarf, three. We throw without a care. In Juggalo we throw things. That's juggling, so there!
Thank you so much for teaching me how to juggle, Stevie.
Oh, you're welcome, Tim from Planet Earth. You can come and visit Planet Juggler anytime you like. High five to the max!
Lauren, and this is my space hopper. Hop, hop, hop. I'm going to visit lots of different planets in the galaxy. Across the midnight sky, stars are shining bright. Zoom in on my space hopper at the speed of light. Hop, 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 hop. Across the galaxy, space hopping high. Wonder what we'll see. Oh, wow, there's Mars. That's where my family lives. I think I'll stop in for a space snack. Bye.
I've invited Casey and Feli over for a karaoke party. Now, karaoke parties are so much fun because you get to sing along with any song you want. Now, in this machine, there are loads of different songs, and the words to the songs come up on the screen so we can sing along anytime. Now, all I need is a microphone. Ah, here it is. All right, let's test this karaoke machine out.
This is cool. It's my favorite song and I can sing along. Karaoke. I can dance along with the words to the song. Karaoke. Here I go. Stand up and take the stage. Karaoke's all the rage. Sing with me. Sing with me. Karaoke. Yeah, karaoke.
Wow. Tim.
Hi, Casey. I was just practicing.
Oh, hey, I'd love to sing too.
Hey, we could sing a duet.
Yeah, I would love to.
Okay, but before we do that, we need another microphone if we're going to sing together.
Yeah, we do need two microphones if we're going to sing a duet.
Okay, are you ready to rock and roll, Casey?
I'm ready.
Okay, follow the words.
It's my favorite song and I can sing along. Okay. Dance along with the words to the song. Karaoke. Stand up and take the stage. Woo! Karaoke's all the rage. Woo! Sing with me. Sing with me. Karaoke.
Yeah. Woo! Hey, that was fantastic. Great duet there, Casey.
Woo! Hello. Did I miss the start of the party? Oh, hi, Tim. Hi, Casey. I'm here and I've brought my singing voice with me.
Oh, excellent work, Feli.
Well, do you want to sing with us?
Mm-hmm. Okay, before you sing, we need another microphone. Three microphones makes a trio presenting Casey.
And Feli.
And Tim.
And together we are the High Five Trio with
karaoke. It's our favorite song and we can sing along.
Stevie, what are you doing?
I'm just going skipping with some of my friends.
You're supposed to be skipping with a skipping rope, not tying yourself up. Oh. Looks like Stevie needs another Fitbit tip.
Yeah!
Now, our Fitbit tip is to...
jump like a kangaroo!
Jump like a kangaroo?
Yeah. We put our feet together.
Yep.
Yeah, and then we jump. Ready? Go.
Jumping.
Hey, Tim, why are we jumping like a kangaroo?
Oh, trust me, it'll make sense.
Okay, boing.
Now we pick up our skipping ropes. And we put our feet in front of the skipping rope. And as it goes over our heads, we jump like a
kangaroo!
Yeah, let's jump. That's it. Hey, well done, guys.
Oh, Tim, I think I got it, buddy.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Chat.
Thanks, Casey. I'm having an open garden day today.
Oh, an open garden day?
Yep, so anyone can come and visit my garden.
Oh, I see.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 flowers growing in the sun. See the flowers in a row and watch them grow. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1
Chats, we've got your first visitor. Hi, Tim.
Hi, Casey. Hi, Chats.
Hi.
Hey, these are some fantastic flowers you've got here.
Thanks, Tim. You can have one if you like.
Oh, really? Oh, that'll be lovely. I have a smell.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 flowers growing in the sun. Pick a flower from a row and watch them go. 4, 3, 2, and 1
Oh, they smell spectacular. Hey, I'm going to go put this in water.
Oh, see you cool. Soon. Bye, Tim. Oh, wow.
Hey, girls.
Hey. Oh, you guys come to see Chats' open garden day?
Hey, we sure have. Hey, Chats, did you grow this all by yourself?
You bet I did.
Wow, hey, the colour's amazing.
Oh, and it smells sensational.
Oh, you can each have one if you like.
Really?
Absolutely, you mean... wow. Of course.
Thanks heaps, Jack.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 flowers growing in the sun. Pick a flower from a row and watch them go. 2 and 1
Wow. Hey, Fally, we should go put these in a vase.
Yeah, good idea.
Okay, thanks, guys.
See you, guys. Chats, everyone loves your open garden day. It was a very good idea.
Oh, hi, am I too late for the open garden day?
Not at all, Lauren. Here it is.
Oh, wow. How did you manage to grow such beautiful flowers? Oh, the petals are so pretty.
It was easy. Just a little bit of sun and a little bit of water.
And extra loving care.
Right. You can have one if you like, Lauren.
You mean it? I can really have one?
Of course.
Aw, thanks, Chats.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 flowers growing in the sun. Pick a flower from a row and watch them go. Now there's only one.
Well, Chats, look at your garden now.
What about it, Kate?
Oh, there's only one flower left.
That's okay. That one's for you.
For me? Oh, if I take this flower, all you're going to be left with is an empty garden.
Yep. Perfect.
Perfect?
Perfect for planting some more flowers for more friends to visit.
Oh, Chats, you think of absolutely everything. Come here. Thank you. Going to make a garden with my hands.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 little seeds, plant them in the ground. Give them lots of water
Let it soak right down and see the sunshine from the sky. We'll watch our flowers grow. There'll soon be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 flowers in a row.
Hey, would you like to plant some flowers too? Have you got your garden bed ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 little seeds, plant them in the ground. Give them lots of water, let it soak right down and see the sunshine from the sky. We'll watch our flowers grow. There'll soon be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 flowers in a row.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 flowers. In a backyard not so far away, lived a guinea pig called TJ.
Ah, the first day of holidays. Oh, perfect for cruising and snoozing all by myself.
But you see, the thing about guinea pigs is they love spending time playing with their friends. So it wasn't long before...
Oh dear, who could that be? Oh, and I've just settled in and everything.
Hey there, my little guinea pig friend. What's up? Thought I'd pop by for a visit.
Yo, oh, I'm just resting by myself.
Whoa, you are a funny little guinea pig. How about a dance instead?
What?
Always fun to be a guinea pig.
Wow.
Visit a friend and dance a jig. Two is much more fun than one. Poor guinea pig looking for fun.
Oh, thanks, Scruffy. I mean, you know how much I love to dance.
Oh.
But I really just want to rest today in the sunshine. Alone.
What? Are you messing with me, guinea pig? A guinea pig alone? That's just not the way we guinea pigs are. We like to hang out with our friends all day, every day.
Yeah, but it's just such a peaceful day. I thought it would be a nice idea.
Alrighty then, well, I'll just settle down here, right here next to you, and I'll be very quiet and still. You won't even know I'm here.
Okay. I'll pretend I'm alone then.
Well, that's fine with me, TJ. Fine.
But like Scruffy says, guinea pigs just love being around other guinea pigs. And before too long...
holiday and I'm ready for action. Let's play, TJ.
Oh, no. The thing is, Lola, that TJ is doing something that us guinea pigs find very difficult. No. She wants to be alone.
Yeah. Alone?
Yeah.
Are you kidding?
No.
Is this the truth, TJ?
Well, yeah, it's strange, but it's true.
Well, maybe a song and a dance will change your mind.
What?
Oh, it's fun to be a guinea pig. Visit a friend and dance a jig. Two is much more fun than one. For a guinea pig looking for fun. Add one more and make it three. And piggies are filled with glee.
Woo!
Oh, that's great dancing, guys. But I really just want to go lie down in the corner by myself.
But just as TJ settled in, you guessed it, another holiday visitor.
Ha-ha! It's the first day of holidays! Let's celebrate!
Yeah!
TJ wants to be alone.
Huh?
Yeah.
And it was then that TJ decided to set across the backyard to spend some time alone in the cubby house.
This is the life. Just me, myself and I. It's so beautiful and quiet. I can even hear the birds chirping. And the leaves rustling in the tree. Yes. Maybe it's a little bit too quiet for me now. Hey, what's that sound coming from across the backyard? Hey, it sounds like laughter and music.
Oh, it sure sounds like they're having a fun time.
In fact, Scruffy, Lola and Gus were having the best holiday party ever with lots of singing and dancing.
Oh, yeah! Hey,
what was that?
Oh, it sounded like the doorbell.
Yeah. TJ!
Oh, hi, guys. You sound like you are having so much fun.
Yeah.
I decided to pop in and say hello.
Aww.
Well, I've been resting, but now I'm ready for the action.
That's Woo! Just the way us guinea pigs are.
Most of the time.
Let's party.
Yeah.
Oh, it's time to be a guinea pig. Visit a friend and dance a jig. Two is much more fun than one. Poor guinea pig looking for fun. Add one more and make it three. Then we piggies are filled with glee. Then comes another and now there's four. It's party time when there's more.
Hey guys, how about we dig over there for another song?
Yeah! Yeah!
Break off day.